Tickets, please. Thanks. Walk through the door into the Hall of Illusion. Visit yours and see what you coulda, shoulda, woulda been real. But you had to fuck up the whole deal. Take a walk down the hallway. It's a long way. It takes all day. And when you're in its chair, then to find a chair with straps and chips. Slap you in there. Lock you down tight cause you can't move a thread. And pull your eyelids up over your head. Cause you're about to witness an illusionary dream. Just as bad, it ain't what it seems. You walk in and see two kids on the floor. They're playing Nintendo and he's got high score. And sitting behind them, chilling in a chair, is your wife. When you look, oh, you ain't there. It's some other man in the hand in hand. Now she looks so happy, you don't understand. See, this is an illusion, it can't make it true. All because of you. Back to reality and what you're about. Your wife can't smile cause you knocked your teeth out. And she can't see straight since you're getting it. Cause you're a fat fucking drunk piece of shit. But it's all good here, come have a beer. I'll break the top off and shove it in your ear. And your death comes wicked painful and slow. Off hands of my lingo. Break my lingo with your wand. Don't look now, your life is gone. This is all because of you. What you got yourself into? Great money, go away your wand. Don't look now, your life's gone. This is all because of you. What you got yourself into? Look who's next, it's Mr. Clark, the dirty old man from the trailer park. You got your ticket, thanks, take your coat off. And later on, I'll rip your throat off. Let's take a walk down the hallway. It's a long way, and it takes all day. And when you get to the end of the find a chair, and you see all the blood, yeah, your boy was just here. You got all different kind of people coming through. Richie's chickens and bitches just like you. In the halls, everybody gets a turn. Just sit and witness your illusions before you burn. What do we have here? Oh, yeah, no way. It looks like your kids and okay. Your daughter's chilling up in caught face. And your son's a fucking doctor that fat face. They got families and kids and that's all good. They even coach Little League in the neighborhood. Is this true? Have to really see the Holy Ghost? Nah, bitch, not even close. Back to reality, your son's on crack. And your daughter's got nut stains on her back. And they both fucking smell like shit. And live in the gutter and sell crap each other. When they were kids, you'd beat a man and leave him home. And even whip him with the cord on the telephone. And that reminds me, man, hey, you gotta call. Watch your step to hell, it's a long fall. Great, my name's go away, your wand. Now your life is gone. This is all because of you. What you got yourself into. Great, my name's go away, your wand. Don't look now, your life is gone. This is all because of you. What you got yourself into? Ah, it's time to pack up and move into the next town. But we forgot Mr. Bigot. Okay, dig it. We can't show you an illusion cause we're all packed. But I'll stick at your next out. How's that? Great. Police, go wait, go on. Don't look now, your life is gone. This is all cause of you. What you got your life into? Great. Malenko, wave your wand. Don't look now, your life is gone. This is all because of you. What you got yourself into?